General Rules and Regulations of the College. In this last segment of the video, we will discuss the general rules and regulations of the college, which every student is expected to obey. Number one is, students should behave in a cultured manner. Number two, students should be attentive, punctual and regular to the classes. Note, students should be present before 8:45 a.m. and attendance must be at least 75% at the end of any semester to avoid inconvenience. Number three, no student should indulge in activities tarnishing the college name. Number four, students should be decently dressed and behave in a courteous and polite manner. Number five, it is mandatory for students to carry their ID cards all times and to be produced when demanded by the college authority. Using filthy language or writing slogans or graffiti on campus walls would attract immediate dismissal from the college. And lastly, seventh point, students should refrain from getting involved in any sort of demonstrations or union activities. Now let's discuss method of instruction. The teaching faculty consisting of qualified and experienced lecturers. Special attention is given to students who are slow learners by arranging special coaching classes. The college follows the academic calendar notified by the university, and syllabus followed in each subject is accordance to the university directions. To enrich the knowledge in the curriculum of the students, eminent guest faculty all over the universities are invited to deliver the lecture on different topics on every subject. Weekly, fortnightly and monthly tests are conducted, and the corresponding progress reports are sent to the parents to keep them educated about the progress of their wards, and whenever necessary, we will discuss the matter where remedial action is necessary.